9:25 now on Fox 43 Morning News. Now our mental toughness expert, Eric Ripmeyer, who we've had on the show several times, gives us some quick tips every week to help us in our everyday lives and relationships. And I think we all need to hear this one this week. So here's this week's Mental Toughness Minute.
Hey everyone, it's Eric Ripmeyer back with this week's Mental Toughness Tip. Today's tip, learn to be okay with disagreeing. Here's the issue with our nation right now. Everyone gets all worked up when someone disagrees with them. Disagreement's good. Disagreement's healthy. Unfortunately, we've lost the ability to agree to disagree. Although it sounds like a tongue twister, there's a huge difference between disagreeing with someone and actually being disagreeable. One simply states you don't accept what the person is saying as being in line with your own belief, and the other is the actual act of not allowing yourself to even attempt to find common ground. Mentally tough people are very good at hearing an opposing point of view and formulating their own non-biased opinion of whether or not to agree with that person's thought process. They learn how to use phrases like, "I may be wrong, but this is what I think," or "this is why I believe whatever, fill in the blank." There are many ways to cordially state your position, but it would be best to avoid saying things like, "you're wrong and here's why," or "I never heard anything so crazy." Mentally tough people understand the importance of listening with their ears and their hearts. While their opinion may be different than someone else's, they also understand it's just an opinion and isn't based on anything fact. Allowing an open mind to lead the conversation might just yield you a new view on a topic you never knew existed. And this week's quote comes from Aristotle. It's the mark of an educated mind to be able to entertain a thought without accepting it. I'm Eric Ripmeyer, guys. I'll see you next time. Take care.